Why the fuck? God, it don't even make sense.
Dance with me.
Let me see. Should I get that? Nah, fuck that. I can run back.
Will spawn soon.
Oh, wait. This ain't no fucking way. Hey, look.
Leveled up. This skill can be enhanced. The enemy tower is under attack. An ally has been slain.
That bitch.
Under attack.
Bitch, back the fuck up.
The enemy tower is under attack. The enemy tower is under attack.
Oh my god.
The enemy tower is under attack.
Are those Mexicans?
No,
has slain an enemy.
It sounds like Mexican.
Yeah. It's a Mexican guy.
Has slain an enemy. The enemy tower is under attack. The enemy tower is under attack. The enemy tower has been destroyed.
It's what? Ain't no fucking way.
Under attack.
That's the dog.
Tower is under attack.
God.
An ally has slain an enemy.
Like I said, I hope he fucking bites your face.
It's not real.
all that bottomless pit shit in one day is too much for one human or being. No.
Self-aware creature.
Or maybe he just likes it. Or maybe he's like, I'll cave in unless you give me something I want. Is he still digging the trash?
The enemy tower is under attack. The enemy tower has been destroyed. An ally has slain the enemy.
You're fucking kidding me.
An ally has slain an enemy. Ruler of the battlefield.
She's mad as hell, I know that. I could use some refreshment. This shit take getting used to, bro. This shit mad fucking clunky. Like, I don't know. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, I like that.
Yes, yes.
Oh, I didn't save it, that's why.
The enemy tower is under attack. The enemy
tower okay, better.
Has been destroyed.
I'm a fire starter.
These bitches don't know to upgrade cards. Oh my god. Yeah, they're newbies for real. Dude, shit. Well, gotta capitalize.
Yeah, when we get on Predecessor.
Predator.
Inhibitor is under attack. An ally has slain an enemy. The enemy inhibitor is under attack.
Thank you.
ally has slain an enemy. Legendary.
You're outnumbered.
Legendary. The ally tower destroyed. The enemy core is under attack. The enemy core is under attack. An ally has slain an enemy. Legendary.
Are these enemy bots? Because there ain't no way. Not one enemy, Joe, has a gold card.
Huh.
That is.
Enemy core is under attack. The allies inhibitor is under attack. An enemy has been slain. Ruler of the battlefield. The enemy core is under attack. Slain an enemy. Unstoppable.
I feel bad for the people that waited to play this beta and yet they're not succeeding at all.
The enemy core is under attack.
Hello?
Yeah.
An ally has. The enemy core is under attack.
Oh wow.
The enemy inhibitor destroyed. The enemy core is under attack. The enemy inhibitor destroyed. Is respawning soon. Enemy double kill. The enemy core is under attack. An
Dance with me.
I was gonna say, is Scylla gonna fucking select?
Who?
Scylla. Oh. They're code names before, like, spawning.
Oh.
Okay, these are actual players! Okay, because I'm seeing PlayStation logo. Got it. Oh my god, I selected the wrong
guys! I'm so scared!
You mean you're good?
What?
You're saying you're good.
Yeah.
What makes you believe that?
Because I carried my weight and he's in the mission! Zay. And if I'm from happy for you.
Your destruction is nigh.
Oh my god, I can't fuck up.
Get up!
Enemy shaking the battlefield.
enemy tower is under attack. The enemy tower is under attack. Under attack. An ally has slain an enemy. The portal has spawned. Under attack.
Almost done here.
in Snane. The enemy is shaking the battlefield. Ruler of the battlefield.
Whoop. What are you playing?
I could use some revenge. We have it. Cordelia! Long time no see, bitch. You bitch. Stop my baby.
The enemy inhibitor is under attack.
You dropped my baby.
Get out.
Alex!
Yeah, no, hold on.
The enemy
do this! Fun good. Don't like the buttons, but gotta deal with it.
Yeah, I know, right? Imagine you get used to that just to get in predecessor and it's, you know, different control.
Oh no, predecessor's default button's way better than this. I didn't have to adjust predecessor's buttons. Predecessor's buttons are just like Paragon's. They haven't changed. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Because nah, predecessor on PC has controller support. It always has had controller support.
Unstoppable. The enemy is under attack. An ally has slain an enemy.
Are you serious?
Unbelievable. The
we lost there. No, it's still there, that girl. Sweet.
History. The enemy inhibitor destroyed. Enemy double kill.
She ran over there just to get a double kill. Okay,
the
bitch.
Enemy inhibitor is under attack.
Are you a bitch? Are you a piece of shit? Oh.
You're in my way.
Back, you devil.
Thank you, bitch. Oh, he chasing after me. He chasing me.
You like smoking cigarettes?
Niggarellos.
Oh. I'm off to the races. Races. Everybody's races. Something's taking over town.
Word to my mother, I heard no lies.
You look up at me! I ain't fucking horse to say Christopher Reeve! That's it, how I hope you. You know nobody thinking you're gonna feel like that, right?
What?
Remy, how hope you.
The enemy inhibitor is under attack.
I'm faster, sir.
quale la persona che vorresti vincesse l'isola dei famosi e perché?
Andrea, ma semplicemente per il fatto che mi ha dato tanto il
tanto fatto, io lo tanco l'acqua.
Fatto? No, it does not. Shut the fuck up. I don't know what the hell you just concocted. Stop.
Cuidado, Tubarão. Tubarão.
Jesus!
Did that song climb the charts again after one day?
Yeah.
Shout out to the person who put that song on the map again.
Yeah, that edited like that.
Yeah. Has she performed that song since
then? I'm sure during her tour, yeah. But also thank Jenna Ortega. Like the dancing, it just fit perfectly with that song.
Yeah, that's something. Whoever thought about that? Prime spirit has been
defeated by an ally. I love Jenna Ortega doing that dance featuring Tainted Love. Perfect.
Oh, I want to see Wednesday dance. Wait, I didn't see how many views it got on YouTube. 58 million views. Wednesday dance.
Chyna McClain is like the second best person to do that challenge.
300 million views. I'm assuming this is a good movie. Bitch, 300 million. Please,
the enemy core is under attack.
Yeah, people now associate that song with her. So much that they perform it now. I really can't wait for season 2. Yeah, someone just attack some. Wait. Is this a pitch attack something?
Turn that shit off.
I'm no general, I take a time to that shit.
Whatever the fuck you're playing, atrocious.
Tainted Love. Where is it? I don't see it.
No, it was, I think IGN posted it like around the time it came out. And they put several different songs over that scene. And Tainted Love was the best one in my opinion. I was like, Tainted Love. That's why I fell in love with Tainted Love from that edit. I saw that edit and I was like, I actually really like this song. Tainted Love, I got to.
Run away, I'm going to get away.
Or just scroll all the way to IGN back in November.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, you're right.
And scroll all the way back. You're wait, did you find it?
No, I didn't.
You're yeah, it was. Okay. Oh, you don't want to sit there for 20 minutes and...
Right? Yeah, because I really want to see that now. The feast. God, they post every fucking day.
The silence. God, they post every fucking... It's a... IGN's a business. Hello?
Yeah. You said November?
Yeah, that's around the time. Yeah, around that time. Bitch. It came out.
That's like 6 months ago.
What do you mean 6 months ago? Oh, it was?
Girl, November. It's not that far away. We in September. Oh, you know what? Let me do this. Wednesday dance with different, different song.
Not them killing me, bro. If I had these proper controls, I wouldn't have died like that. Like that ass.
Oh my god, the Megan hype. Yeah, when these two come back, it's gonna be really hype all over again. It's almost a mess.
every little girl loves that fucking dance. Attack. You little bitches ain't even watched the show. You can't comprehend what Wednesday is about.
Yeah, you've been watching Nikki too much.
It's not really. What?
Bitches, when I fucking come into my culture and speak on fucking hip hop. Bitches can't even spell hip. That's what you sound like.
Like, what the fuck? Oh, I hit the hook. Hey. Wow.
A storm is coming!
The feast is prepared.
Every song on Love Island.
What's funny?
Because I'm just thinking of, you know, us and Paragon.
Oh my god. Putting this gameplay on YouTube.
They don't want it. Yeah, it's gonna be fun when we, when me and you can get on it. So, it has to not be 1 in 11. Yo, she would kill me with that shit. 11 deaths.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Oh, and Smite?
Yeah, like when she started getting good, but she just had a habit of like.
No, the are chasing kills, like, oh, like seeing like how good Kali can get and just trying to be in dibble dabble in every fucking fight and fucking lose. Yeah, it's like, what the fuck?
Retarded. There have been several times that, like, me and you, we're doing good and shit, but she just kept feeding the shit out of them.
She's just like, damn, I almost hit it. And she quiet as hell, too. You did to yourself, bitch.
But I think now she has, you know, a better understanding of how the game is.
Yeah. No, she fights the urge because she knows if she keeps going up against that urge, I mean, collaborating with that urge, she know I'm gonna talk my shit. Like, see, what are you doing?
Kai was doing that earlier. I'm like, bitch, you all the way up there alone.
Yeah. I got 10 kills, 3 deaths.
Cats are so funny.
The enemy inhibitor is under attack.
The iPhone 15 will come in soon. Everyone say thank you, Barbie.
I'm fucking dead.
The Prime Spirit has been
well, yeah.
I don't think he was there, but I asked Kai. I was like, Kai, did you see Barbie? He was like, I didn't. But yo, everyone at my work was, hi, Barbie. Hi, Ken.
Were they all white?
Mad. I don't know. I didn't
he said that shit was mad annoying.
He said that shit was mad annoying. I didn't even go see it after that.
He was gonna see it with a girl, I think. But yeah, he ended up not seeing it.
Damn, they must be all white then.
I don't know.
Cause no, cause if they were black women, they would be like, "Hi, Felicia."
Starting off with 3A.
It's giving Shaniqua some fucking.
Is it better?
What that game?
Now here's
the fight from New York.
Yep.
Yo, when I looked down and saw that, that was her name.
Oh, Shaniqua, the Movit, yeah.
Yeah, I'm like, yeah.
She's the ugly bitch you go home with in the story mode if you get your ass beat in the bar. She picks you up, she be like, "Hey, sugar. You alright, sugar?"
2000s was just a fucked up time. Shaniqua. That would not fly today.
It's funny as hell, though. What you mean? It's funny as hell. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, if you really don't give a fuck, you'll be fine. If you make a game like that. Yeah, I think, because that's a Rockstar game, so yeah, I think it would be fine today. Console CBT D-Day. It's finally here. Come play now. PlayStation 5. Shut up, bitches.
Bye, bitch.
Vibe. I'm gonna have my nigga DM 250. 13
and 3.
This is
Ankle. Oh, yeah, you know what I just realized? Hello?
What?
That if I was, cause you know how you strictly use PayPal, right?
I like PayPal. Yeah.
Cause I'm like, I could literally just fucking get somebody's iPhone and just like send it to you.
The enemy inhibitor is under attack.
That was cool.
The enemy core is.
Cause I cannot get to my fucking PayPal.
Wait, PayPal and send me what?
No, I'm saying like if I had the PS5 money right now, instead of doing like
PayPal, yeah,
just do the Apple Pay. Cause it's like it's phone to phone. It goes right in your credit card.
Yeah. I'm gonna save the last 30 minutes. PlayStation.